Hey. そうだ。
The way the monkeys dance reminds me of a song my mother taught me. Let's see if I remember it. Was the first song she tried to teach me. I pouted when I couldn't learn it, so she played with me, as terrible as I did, so I wouldn't feel bad.
Captive, then killed him. The old man who took care of the monkeys.
Where did this happen?
The old camp overlooking Saruiwa. They're rounding up all the animals there. Who knows for what?
Find shelter. I'll look into it. Mother loved the deer, honored them. I'll play one of her songs for them. My mother would sit us down by deer like these, and have me recite poems from Kokinshu for them. I struggled. Whenever I faltered, she would pick up right where I left off. She knew it all by heart. Eagle is inside, but I can't get back in. Not yet.
You wait.
Thank you. Ghost of Iki, they call him.
I'll take him over a dozen samurai any day.
Hate me.
What's the hurry?
The ghost will help us.
I hear he killed 1,000 Mongols with that old Shimura bastard slung over his shoulder. Yes?
Those stories, they're not entirely true.
Of course they are. You must have heard some good ones about the ghost.
He snapped the Mongol Khan like a piece of driftwood.
Sounds like him, all right.
If you want to help his fight, the ghost of Iki is asking for donations. We leave our offerings at his camp, northeast of where Kidafure village used to stand.
If you're taking food, he likes his sake filtered and his millet washed.
I'm sure he does.
I hope the ghost hears our prayers.
Hearing's one thing. Let's hope he answers them.
Wonder who's been impersonating me. Stay safe.
Please, accept this small gift.
Must be the ghost camp. Warm. Drank every drop. Uh-huh. was here, maybe watching something. I should wait, see if he comes back. Movement near the camp. Bandits. You must be the ghost. Are you stealing sake? More thief than samurai. Don't hit those barrels. Where are you running off to? Gotta catch up. Time to meet the ghost. All right, ghost. Let's see if you've left a trail.
Give up. Striving gets you nowhere. Your samurai armor won't shield you from your own mind.
Tracks. Clumsy.
you! Back off! For you answer to the ghost of Iki!
Enough! I'm looking for the ghost.
You and half the island. But we found him first.
This little rat shit owes us a fortune!
He owes me more.
One day, boy. Then we start snipping off toes.
So you're the hero everyone's talking about.
Oh no. I'm not the ghost. But I do work for him. There we were, fighting to save Iki Island, when those dead fox bandits attacked us. Took the ghost prisoner.
Where did they take him?
Their camp, just west of here. I've got one day to pay them back.
No, stay out of trouble. I will find your master. I have some questions for the ghost of Iki.
Heard something.
I'm with you.
Get down! Down! Get down!
All right. You?
Lord Sakai, get me out of here!
You're pretending to be the ghost.
A respectful tribute.
Respectful? I should have known you were behind this.
I'm sorry, Lord Sakai. With Mongols everywhere, I couldn't take it anymore. Then I heard this Iki smuggler was prepping a one-way trip to the mainland. I had to get out.
And you didn't say goodbye.
You're always so busy.
If you were so eager to escape, how did you end up like this?
I got caught sneaking aboard the smuggler's ship. When word got out that I was stranded on Iki, some very bad locals hunted me down, tried to rob me.
Did you rob them first?
Skimmed profits and sour sake never hurt anybody.
So you're the most hated man on Iki. Half the island wants you dead, the other half you owe money. Am I close?
Lucky guess.
That doesn't explain the ghost act.
The people here hate me! But as the ghost, I could inspire the locals, rob the lowlifes,
And buy your way to the mainland.
Everybody wins!
I should leave. Let you deal with this mess.
But the ghost wouldn't do that, right?
Hold still.
Arms are still asleep.
Wake them up. I'll escort you to the campsite. That's it. You're on your own.
Wait, wait, wait! You can't leave me here. Everyone on this island is out to get me.
What about your recruit?
You met Hugo. Is he all right?
He nearly lost his head trying to pay your ransom.
He's just a fisherman. The kid needs me. Help me find Hugo, and I'll be out of your hair, I promise.
Oh, he better be close.
We agreed on a meeting place nearby, in case we were split up.
Lead the way.
I thought you only had eyes for Tsushima. What brings you to you?
I came here with my father once. Years ago. Never thought I'd return. When I heard something terrible was happening here, I couldn't ignore it.
Wish I'd known about those rumors. All I heard was Iki is safe.
Not a Mongol in sight.
This friend of yours, how did you convince him to join your ghost performance?
The Eagle Tribe sank the boat I used to get here. I almost drowned, but Fugu pulled me from the sea. I tried to ditch him, but he wouldn't listen.
He couldn't resist your charms.
You can, my lord.
I knew you'd escape, Master! The ghost lives to fight again!
Hey, enough with the ghost talk, Hugo. You can call me Kenji. My friend here is the ghost.
Oh, I see. Well, someone called the Viper has a message for the ghost.
That's for me!
You're in trouble with the Viper of Hakata Bay?
He's the smuggler I told you about. The one with the ship ready to sail for the mainland. I tried sneaking on board, but he caught me. Now I owe him a small fortune if I want to keep my head and get off this island.
Then we better meet him and sort this out.
You're going to help me?
The ghost of Iki is going to help him. capture. Thank you.